Hello, everybody. Matthew Grinnell here again. This is going to be a vacuum unveiling. Yeah, that's right. I said unveiling because we have a lot of more vacuums that I just bought recently, however. And so far, all of them are free except for a couple of them, which was basically just a trade for food, but for somebody. But hey, that don't matter. They're all free to me. Now, to get started, we'll unveil the ones that you guys have already seen. Okay? We'll start with those. Now, Classic TV Man 1981X, otherwise known as Benjamin Edge, will be jealous. He will be. Because he'll see a few of them, and he'll be like, oh man. Well, anyway. To start off, we got the Diamond Edition, as you guys know. You guys have seen that, so we'll go ahead and pan down towards the floor, because that's where they're all at. Now, as you know, this is the Diamond Edition. We got this for free November 18th. 2015. Now, this was the second one to come to my collection. Go ahead and get this one covered. Now, that's number one. Okay. I just got this one the other day. Kirby Centria 1. Ignore the noise. That sounds more like a roller coaster. I know the transmission's bad. Now, it does work. The thing's been cleaned up, polished, and washed inside and out yesterday, because I got it the night before last night, and the headlight works and everything else. So that's the Centria 1. We're gonna stick that to the side. Now, one that you guys have already seen. Now, this green looks weird to you guys because it's essentially like green screen. But you guys have already seen it. That's this. Right there. Now, you guys have already seen this one. This is the 1941D Eureka. Headlight is not working. Now, you guys have already seen this one too. Dyson DC24. Not much to be said about that. Got that from the old Teach for free. Now, to another one got last year. That is nothing right there. Royal 602. Right here, we got the 602. Got about March 18th last year, 2016. That's when we got that Eureka. And about that royal, so let's look at the site. Now this one, you guys know as the character of Frankenroyal. Got the same time as the other royal and the Eureka. 1941 D. Now, as you guys know, we got this one, same time, like I said, it does work, but it doesn't work, so we gotta get it working completely. And then, one for classic TV, man, 1981X. The Royal 103 handheld. And just so you can get a good look at the information, pause that if necessary, but little handheld Royal. About the same time. 2 days ago. And then we got a Kirby split second 2 here. Well, a Dustbuster. And just to prove it, Kirby. And we got a split second 2 on the side. Basically just a little Dustbuster. And then we got a little Black & Decker 12 volt car vacuum. Dustbuster, of course. And got that a couple days ago. Next up we have a late Christmas present. The Spot Bot Pet from it's a Bessel Spot Bot pet model. Now dirty water goes on that side and the fresh water goes on the back side. And then next up we got finale. The Bristle Quick Steamer, which still needs cleaning. But that's all the vacuums.
ahead and stick this aside.
Then we will go ahead and get this Royal ready to store. Just a minute, guys. We gotta change something real quick. Now to get everything set for storage. So to store this Royal, we basically get it set to where it goes up on end. Set it to the side. Back. Yeah, same thing with it that we did with the Franken Royal. First up, we cram in the 41B. Here we go. Next up, we cram this in. Nice. sentry and action for you guys, but right now we're gonna get the diamond put away. With that noise there. Don't you guys worry, we are going to run this sentry for you. Of course, the dog's gonna hide.
Behind me. Like if someone's gonna die, it's gonna be me.
Under its own power there. Now this whole carpet here is just shaking right now. while that machine was doing that. Anyway, hope you guys liked that video. Please go ahead, comment, rate, and subscribe for more. There will be more Goobers to come in the future. Thank you for watching. Have a good one.